Hello children, welcome back to the new video. So today I am going to show you very interesting activity, that is punching liquid. So to do that, we need a glass of water, corn flour, food color, a spoon, an old tray. So let's get started. So now I am going to pour my corn flour into this tray with the help of spoon. After that, I'll add the food color into it. Now after that, I'll add water. You have to add water in an intervals and use your hands to mix it. Try to break all the clumps with your hands. So now you can see that I have mixed my corn flour with water, and when I move my tray, it behaves like a liquid, but when I punch, there is no splash. Now let's understand the science behind this activity. Now this mixture that we have made is a suspension in which the grain of the starch are not dissolved, they are just suspended into the water. Now the size, shape and the makeup of the cornstarch grain cause this cornstarch to lock up and thus hold its shape when pressure is applied to it, and once the pressure is removed, it again starts to behave like a liquid. And this kind of liquids are the example of non-Newtonian fluids, as they do not follow the Newtonian law. So in this way, you can enjoy this activity at home.